Hi, my name is Giovanni, and my project is called the Notification Plant. How it works is I use a light sensor to sense the light that you get when you get a text message from your phone, and a servo motor that controls this barrier, keeping the pebbles away from the bottom pot. So whenever you get a message like so, pebbles will fall from the pot straight into the other pot. The GUI interface shows how many notifications you have currently.